we will deal with those muscles which help in the pronation of the pronation. The muscles are the pronator teres. Its origin is the medial epicondyle of humerus and medial margin of coronoid process. It is inserted into the middle of lateral aspect of shaft of radius. Its main action is pronation of forearm. We will see the next muscle, that is the pronator quadratus. Its origin is oblique ridge on the lower 1/4 of the anterior surface of the shaft of ulna and the area medial to it. Its insertion is the superficial fibers into the lower 1/4 of the anterior surface and anterior border of the radius, deep fibers into the triangular area above the ulnar notch. Its main action is that it helps in pronation of the forearm.